Today marks Rosa Parks Day in Alabama, commemorating her arrest that sparked the Montgomery bus boycott, a pivotal moment in the civil rights movement. The city of Montgomery holding celebrations throughout the weekend. Yesterday, people gathered for a prayer breakfast and marched to the Rosa Parks Museum. And today, a statue of Parks is being unveiled at Montgomery Plaza, close to where Parks is believed to have boarded that bus.